Submitted forms appear in the Submitted Forms column, along with the time submitted, in GMT. If the form was approved by MOL, the Port Disbursement form will be locked to your edits.